Tonight, Hollywood is mourning the loss of veteran actor Ned Beatty. His career spanned half a century, making his film debut in 1972 as Bobby Tripp in Deliverance. Some of Beatty's most memorable roles were in Superman and Network, which earned him an Oscar nomination. Beatty contributed to some of the most popular films of his time and has credits in more than 150 movies and TV shows. His manager said he died today of natural causes at his home in Los Angeles. Ned Beatty was 83.